All right, so this is Code Blue Shot 15s versus Kansas City Zoom 16s. Date today is Sunday, January 12th, 2020. This is the Tulsa Attack Tournament. First set will be getting underway here shortly. Like there's going to be some setup real quick. We'll resume play whenever it starts up. Okay, resuming play now.
Good job.
They do. What happened?
He called it in. He called it out.
get that?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
There you go. Good job, Bri.
Way to hit that line.
Nice line, yeah.
Let's go.
There you go.
Yes, man.
Much, much better. I know. It's like a different team. Timeout. Zoom. All right, resuming play.
Get up, Brooklyn. Atta girl.
Go.
Let's go.
Good set. Girls, one more, finish strong.
Yeah.
Timeout, Code Blue. All right, resuming play here. Final score, 25-22. Code Blue takes first set. Second set will begin here shortly. Okay, resuming play here. Good up, Rye.
Kansas City.
Get that.
That was stressful.
That hitter you got, she's awesome.
Which one?
11.
Middle, yes.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, she's
money. I thought you were Gracie.
No, yeah, no. Yeah, she's money.
17's hitting the ball, too.
Yeah.
We didn't get much opportunity for her to do it, but
right.
Gracie can, I fear for my life during tough warm-ups and stuff. Because she can take, she's taking my glasses off.
Yeah.
Trying.
Yeah, we're good out there though.
You guys are taking care of business.
Trying to. We're playing up to double-edged sword because they learn a lot, but you don't learn a lot of medals, you know, so it's.
We did that last year.
Yeah. Go.
I saw it too.
But yeah, the girls are home.
Oh yeah. I mean, like they were beating us in this third set, and we got out. So we didn't roll over and die.
That's good.
I'm gonna go check on my. Okay. Oh, hit that ball.
No. Lot. Good hustle.
This is scrappy ball.
Mm-hmm. Out. Good up.
Well, I just hope that the referee treats you better than we have to here at the
first pitch. Oh, really?
With lifts and doubles and...
Yeah.
And you can't say anything.
Right. I know, that's why I've got 5-2 on my.
I've got 42.
Okay. So 4-3, is that what you got now?
I was watching 13. I'm like, okay, I'll put you in the game. I'm like, it's 4-3. After yesterday, I was at 12.5 thousand. I don't think everyone realizes how much Megan Pace is up and down the floor. It's 12:30 and I'm at 8,500 steps.
Nice! Good
Yesterday it was 12 and a half by the end of the day.
Yeah.
My back hurts, my legs hurt, everything hurts.
Yeah.
I tell girls, I'm like, Coach Megan has a sit down job. Like, she doesn't stand up.
Yeah.
Good
Get up. Get up. Oh. I've got 6-5 then. Sarah, do you have 6-5 then? Huh? Good line hit, boy.
Do you know who we play? Club One Ray. Not the team that we left for, but the other club. The same team for the challenge. So, she's number 8 right here. Okay, same team. So, this is a friend. Yeah. And then number 7 is his daughter, and I coach her with his daughter.
Yeah, a good quarter or half of these girls on here, Megan
has touched, not touched, I don't want to say touched, has instructed at some point or another, except for 2. 2 and 21, probably.
Yeah.
2 and 21, I probably are the two that I haven't really instructed very much. Broken Arrow, 13.
It's two also, 2BA, and 6 Bixby, or 5 Bixby.
Yeah, Riley's from Broken Arrow.
She's so cute.
That's what they have. So cute.
She's in the middle.
Where's mom today?
She's not feeling well, so yeah.
I was looking around for her. I'm like, I keep seeing BJ.
Yeah, yeah.
You took the first set, right? You guys took the first set.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
I'm watching my kiddos because I coached a bunch of these girls.
You know,
they're playing up in the
So number 8 is playing that she was 12. Number 7 played for me, she was 13. I've helped with all of my 2 of them.
Yeah, we're playing up. We're 15. So, yeah.
Yeah, I remember them being so funny. I'm jealous.
We got to go to that one tournament together.
Yeah, we were right by
home. Yeah, you guys went near the pool. Mm-hmm. That was fun.
I think that's it. It's either the building or the track. I know it was that building that he yelled at us the one time. That he yelled at us on court.
I'm like, so mad.
Was it when we were playing the 12s?
No.
Heart to heart or whatever.
Oh, that for 15 days, takes me off. Yeah. I was trying not to take it out on you guys, and I took it out on you guys
because
I was mad.
I didn't mean to. I was really trying.
Good.
Did that go to us, sir?
Yes.
Okay.
Double.
Oh, was it? Let's go, B.
Oh,
go. Here we go.
Yeah, I do. I think you guys are moving into the top. Oh, last year,
good job, Beans.
There you go.
It should be like, oh my god. Oh my god. It should be like, I wish it was
like, time out, zoom.
Coach Megan's a dunker.
All right, resuming play here. Brooklyn serving. There you go. Good job, B. She did call something. Okay. She blew a whistle.
Good job, Molly.
Good job, Mo. Way to be aware. It's a little scary, but.
What happened?
I don't know. Like, she called
she
it.
She felt like she heard a whistle.
But she actually called it.
But I guess she called her in the net.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, like, don't hurt yourself. I need you. I can do it. Air the socks like that.
Sarah, do you got 2015? Okay.
That is nice. 15-year-olds, they didn't want fancy socks. They wanted Under Armour white.
Yeah. I like it. I love these.
They're all sock snobs.
Yeah. No, looks like there's a call and play. We'll resume back when it gets finished. All right, resuming play. Oh, they haven't given us one yet on the board, Sarah. Yeah. We still have 21 up there. Okay, replay. I just saw. Take it. All right. Hi.
She must practice that.
Yeah.
No. I remember there was
that's why your girl was
going to be like, sorry, guys. There's a girl in my class. I literally went. And she goes, wait. And then I go,
okay.
Final score 25-18. Code Blue wins in two.